Coach Mike Roberts. Tough one today. The bats are pretty quiet. What do you have to comment on that?
It was a great game. I like 1-0 games, and you know, I think you find out a lot when you play 0-0, 1-0 ball games. So it was a good ball game by both teams, and Wareham just, you know, got a clutch two-out base hit, and we weren't able to do that tonight.
Got a great start out of Chris Beck today. Yeah. What did you see from him?
Well, he was better. He was much more efficient with his pitches. His changeup was drastically better, and that's one of our emphasis. And so our pitching really did a great job, all three guys that went out there, and we look to continue that. We just got to play a little better defense, and we got to get some clutch hits.
What do you look to do tomorrow to try and end this little losing streak?
Well, I don't try to end. I don't have control over whether or not we end anything or not. I just ask each guy to look at what they do and try to get better. And it's a long season, so we'll be fine.
All right. Good luck, Coach.